Hi everyone.
Hi.
Hi. This is JIPG.
We're actually starting our... What is it?
City Gate?
Which work have you done?
I volunteered for animals. It's not very connected with my studies.
But do you like it?
Yeah.
So you do it because you like animals, right?
Yes, because I'm interested in it.
Okay.
And I used to volunteer too in kindergarten. It's not linked to my study.
My favorite city here in Poland is Gdańsk. It's close to the sea and you've got everything what you need. You can go to Sopot for a party.
Okay.
And in Gdańsk you can find a job, people who you can go out with. And as I mentioned before, the sea is, I think, the best point.
I think there is Wrocław because there are a lot of beautiful architecture and there are a lot of beautiful parks and I like it.
The most popular it is Biedronka. This is the most popular supermarket because there are cheap.
Most famous brands in Poland is Reserved because they have a lot of shops around Europe.
Okay, that's great. Dziękuję bardzo.
Favorite city in Poland? I would say Krakow.
Okay, why?
Because there is a lot of things to do and it's a beautiful city and I love to jog.
I do skiing. In winter,
yeah.
And some I do hiking in the mountains. I'm switching, but then after a few times I say I don't do it anymore. But if you find something which you like to do, then it gives you positive energy, I think, and it's anyway healthy for the body to.
4 times a week and 3 times a week I go to the gym. With balls, with gums, with Derrick's.
The sun, I say, it's alright.
Cześć, guys. This is G.
Hi.
It's okay.
Yeah. We finished the task. Yeah. This is G.
I.
B.
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 Wait.
I.
B. She said B.
I.
B.
I was falling down.